on how to
efficiently
cost efficiently import gas from Japan to Kenya.